Hey, what is going on, guys? So we're going to be unboxing this Thomas and Friends Tough Trike that we got from Amazon. They call it the Trike because it's in between a tricycle slash bike, so they call it a Trike. So let's go ahead and unbox this bad boy, right? I forgot to mention, but it's from 2 to 5 years old. Now, my son is almost 2 and a half. He's a little bit shorter than his peers, but hopefully it's going to fit on this. Again, he's only almost 2 and a half, all right?
Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on his farm he had a pig, E-I-E-I-O. With a here and a there, here up, there up, everywhere. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on his farm he had a dog, E-I-E-I-O. With a here and a there.
Yeah.
5 years old, and this suggested to you that Guinness says 2 to 5. I would think that your kid probably has to be at least 3 years old.
Okay, so he's definitely too big, but at least he can like roll a little bit. Again, I think your kid needs to be at least 3 years old. I don't know why they have 2 years old. Again, he's 2 and a half, and it's really not even close yet. PJ Mask, PJ Mask. It's nighttime, the right time to fight crime. I don't know a rhyme. PJ Mask, PJ Mask. It's Gecko. How do you like it? Backwards. Back, back, back. Oh, you're so strong. Oh. It's so fun. One thing we forgot to mention, that there's a little compartment here. You can put your little toys or water bottles in there or whatever. Anyways, for him to actually be able to use this, he'll probably have to be like 3 years old. So, oh well, it is what it is.